closing him down. And it's a low driven shot in the end. Yes, he gets hold of it. Not sure if it takes a deflection, which beats Joe Day. Joe Day, he'll be disappointed. The ball.